Would you game on an original Xbox? This baby has an i5-10500T, 16 gigs of RAM, and an RX 6400 by AMD.
And a 2TB SSD.
Let's try a game out. We're going to run Control. We're trying on 1080p medium and are hitting about 43 frames a second. Next, let's take a peek inside. Also, the eject button resets the PC and the power button turns it on and off. This thing is for sale. If interested, just check us out at TuskerPCs.com.